How's it going, my fellow Netdeckers? Today I'll be playing a Victor Vi deck, double V, hopefully double the victory. With the introduction of the new augment cards, mono PNZ decks are somewhat viable now. The way this deck works is you have Nian Droid and you have Mechanized Mimic that can copy Nian Droid's elusive ability, and you are casting a lot of your 1 mana spell cards from Victor, like its Hex Core upgrade and Ignition from Ballistic Board. So when you cast these 1 mana spell cards, you can buff your Nian Droid and Mechanized Mimic because of their augment ability. So this increases their attack damage and you can deal huge amount of elusive damage. And if that is not enough, you have Citrus Courier that rallies and allows you to deal another round of elusive damage. And because you are playing so many single mana spell cards, right, it will make sense to include Vi as well. So Vi can level up very quickly because you are playing all these 1 mana spell cards. And when Vi levels up, she can attack your opponent's unit and deal 5 direct damage to your opponent's Nexus. And you can use Citrus Courier again to rally and deal another round of direct damage to your opponent's Nexus. If confronting your opponent's creature is not a good idea, like if your opponent is playing big creatures, so you can use some Snipe Scavenger to generate a somewhat maps which can grant our Vi elusive, where you can attack your opponents directly at the face and dealing 10 damage because Vi has really leveled up by then. Overall, this deck is quite fun to play. I never really tried a mono PNZ deck before because it was never viable. There are quite a few interesting cards and strategies that you can really employ to win against your opponent. And the gameplay overall is quite fun if you enjoy elusives and all these mechanical robots. If you're interested in the deck, you can find the deck code in the description below. And I hope you enjoy the gameplay. Okay. Interesting combination. We need Ballistic Bot here. This is gonna be a long game. Oh my god, are we playing poker or something? Sometimes I just feel that like the drawing system is just off, like the algorithm is just something off with this. You can just draw so many same cards in a row. Is this easy? Is this what is going on? Maybe it's just the chances. Like out of 40 cards, it's such an easy. Is it 40 cards or 35 cards? I'm not very sure. 40 cards, right? Yeah. Yeah, the chances are like, I guess, quite low. That's good. It's good that we draw two victors. We use MK1 to destroy this. Strangely suspicious. Let's just remove this and see what it does. He has to do something, but he can't remove, right? He can use Grasp of the Undying. Vengeance. Oh, it's Avalanche. Doesn't do much anyway. Valfeast could kill us, I guess. At least we deal 2 damage. Oh, 6 damage. Nice. Armor Slayer. We are like Iron Armor, isn't it? Like Iron Man. Strangely suspicious, strangely suspicious. We can just cast a Hex Core here. No, we can develop here. We should develop here. Because if he's gonna ruin it us next turn, we should develop the board and go open attack. Unless he can remove us. Okay, that's fine. See, could I have cast the Hex Core? Interesting. He has 9 mana. Let's go in the Android. Behold me, hairless apes. Ruination? Nope, not Ruination. The Android. We can deal 4 damage max with our death ray. Okay, we have to keep our death ray. This is awkward. Just gonna keep it for Anivia's ache. Because in case he ruinates, right, we can just shoot him down. Nah, we're gonna take 3 here. Nian Droid.
Strike them down.
Which one should we go for though? Go Vi. Go for the Android first then. I rise anew. How much damage can I deal? 3, 6, 8. And can Citrus Courier, but if it's 5, it's not enough. We take the risk at MK here. But there's a good chance that he might have Frostbite, right? This is a Frostbite. Ah, shit. I don't know, man. If I go with MK next turn, is it enough? 5? 8? Yeah, it's enough, I guess. Okay. So let's open the tag and see how it goes. I disappear. We don't have to MK so early. We can always wait and see. He has a rune it here, otherwise he loses. Okay, I'm surprised. He still has ruination though. But he wouldn't do that if he doesn't have ruination. And what's the point of that? I don't understand. Oh, I see. Avalanche. He has avalanche. But our Citrus Courier heals everything. It's gone. Oh, finally. So, good thing is we save up our MK ray. We can just destroy the egg here. Now we got an MK3, which is a good thing. We burn, then kindle anew. Ooh, that sucks. That light flickers. Ah, shit, we can't do anything about it. It's gonna kill us, isn't it? Bring it. Oh no, because we level up. That's nice. What about this? Okay, this works as well. Let's do this then. Because I realized, I thought she leveled up already, but she hasn't. So, the tornado doesn't deal any damage to ourselves since we have tough. And we can level up and deal 5 next turn. Then remove Ignivia here. Should we though? Maybe we should have kept it for next turn. Yeah, probably should have kept it. I mean, always, it's best to play your cards like at the end. when you really need it. Otherwise, it's kind of not so great. Attack here. So we deal 5 damage. Nice. And we're kind of immune to Vile Feast since we have Tough. Vengeance would absolutely kill us here. Nice. We win. We win the game. GG. Awesome! Face me fist. You what? Wow. A mono P and Z deck. It's somewhat viable now, I guess. Maybe we keep this so we can use Zornite Urchin to replace Mechanized Mimic. Nice. We got a 2 drop and a 3 drop. What is he playing? Oh. Frostbites, I guess.
I am superior life form.
There's a lot of birds. The next one is going to be very scary. System upgrade.
Time to move. My first big mission.
If it's an evolution trapper, you'll be like a 3-4-5-5 by now. I hope the cards that the Omen Hawk buff wasn't Ash. Otherwise, it will be like a pain to deal with. Okay, that's nice. I guess we can do this.
Can you improve perfection? Join me if you want to live.
Drawing Nian Drive will be a good one here.
Sharpen the blades, secure the kill.
That sucks. I don't think we need Vault Breaker here. Or do we need Vault Breaker? Yeah, we don't need Vault Breaker since... No, we don't need Mechanized Beaming, I feel. Let me think. Yeah, we might need Vault Breaker to close the gap. So we're just gonna remove Mechanized Beaming. There's no keywords to give her, so... Yep.
Face me.
Hot on the trail.
We can trade here and remove this. MK1 is such a good card, so versatile. Remove this immediately. At least we managed to force him to use a Cowling Strike. Nice, you can open attack next turn to deal 2 damage.
Light the fuse. Better run. Our strength is yours. Humanity is obsolete.
Some dredger on our mechanized mimic. Oh, we are running out of cards already. It's bad. We cannot go toe to toe with them in the long game.
Safety disengage.
Ooh.
I rise a mule.
Wow, that's bad.
System upgrade.
Actually, now would be good to get a mechanized mimic. This is difficult. How are we gonna survive this? Three big creatures.
Can you improve perfection?
Okay, that's nice.
It's not broken, just needs a little love.
We might be able to win this with our infinite vault breaker. Okay. We need, now it's 8 damage. So we need to hit how much? Is that enough? No, it's not. Oh, shit. Did I not play optimally? No, I did. I needed this to grant the elusive. Fuck. How is that enough? If I throw this, it'll be 10. But I'm short of 1. Oh shit. Short of 1. Short of 1 fucking card. Short of 1 mana to deal lethal. This sucks. Imagine he has another frostbite. We still lose, right? Hopefully he doesn't get a frostbite next turn and we can survive this. This sucks, man. If he attacks here, whoa! I don't think you can survive this.
Flesh was weak, but look at me now. Today we fight as one.
Two damage. Three of the North kills us, isn't it? Very unfortunate here. Oh well, what can we do? There's nothing you can do about it. Maybe you can remove her. Yep, so this is an equal trade now. This is really a killer. Armored Task Rider. It's quite effective against like mid-range decks or even aggro. He needs to pray that he draws frostbite, otherwise he loses. Oh my god, we won! Nice! You could have used the infinite combo. But it's fine, he didn't force by us.